Good morning, everyone. Oh, looks like my ride's here. Look who it is. Today we're heading up. Today we're heading up to the San Francisco area. Woo! Okay. Seatbelts, everybody. Hey, we have made a brief pit stop outside of San Francisco because you can't see the sign. Because, cut. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Christy, where are we going?
We are going to the Walt Disney Museum in San Francisco.
Oh yeah. Aww. Learning about our future.
Yeah.
As the future Disney prince and princess of America.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away.
Walt Disney Museum, so cute. Christy and I got offered jobs, so
totally
we're gonna be Disney royalty coming at you next motion picture. Keep an eye out. Yeah, it's happening. Your hand is so funny right now. And now it's time for a special edition of History with Connor. Christy just asked why the Golden Gate Bridge is special. In 1937, the Golden Gate Bridge was built despite public outcry that it would be impossible because of rain, snow, sleet, and turbulent winds across the Bay Area. Despite all of the disbelief of the public, workers worked tirelessly for years prior to 1937 because it was finished in 1937 and everybody rejoiced, and now it is one of the 8 wonders of the world.
Wowzers, thanks,
Connor. Or is
Connor.
It 7? One of the definitely 7 wonders of the world.
This is what
this
happens
has been
you
History with Connor. Perfectly accurate, definitely not inaccurate, historical facts with Connor Smith. Ba-ba-ba-ba! We've made it to our church here, Community Alliance in Richmond, California, and it's sound check time. Ready, everybody?
Lord of all heaven and Lord of my life.
We just had a fantastic concert. It was especially fantastic because we had a special guest here, who you may have known if you've been watching these for a long time. Kristen Engel!
Hi, everyone.
From CTV4. Kristen Engel. Also, we did a bunch of other videos. Do you remember those?
I watched one the other day, and I was embarrassed for myself.
Like, maybe...
It was bad.
The 53 and one-third chicken nugget challenge.
I'm gonna
should go watch
you.
That one. It's one of my favorites.
Don't watch it.
Link in the description.
It's fine.
It's really
funny. You
don't
have to.
But anyway, hi, Kristen. Welcome. Thanks for coming. Good to see you.
super good. I loved it too, by the way.
Oh, good.
It was good.
The Kristen super stamp great. Of approval.
Yes, and that's important.
It is important.
It's important.
Almost as important as the Bonner stamp of approval.
No,
which
more.
We got. Oh, more important, I'm being told. Tomorrow, we are going back to San Francisco to do more San Francisco things like Pier 39. So we will see you guys tomorrow. And lights out.